This is Ruchita, your makeup expert from My Glam, and welcome back to the Glam Studio. Today, I'm going to introduce you guys to one of our newest launches, the Makeup Blender Sponge. One of the hottest cosmetic products on the market right now is the Makeup Blender Sponge that promises you to give a flawless finish to your skin using the least amount of product. The unique shape and exclusive latex-free material ensures impeccable, streak-free application with minimum product waste. You can use this amazing sponge with primers, foundations, powders, cream blushes, and any complexion products. This makeup sponge features an open cell structure that fills with small amounts of water when wet. This allows the makeup sponge to be full so that the makeup product sits on top of the sponge rather than being absorbed, allowing you to use least amount of product every time. When wet, sponge doubles in size and becomes even softer, returning to its original size when it air dries. The key to applying makeup with a makeup blender sponge is using a bouncing or a stippling motion instead of a wiping or a sweeping motion. Last but not the least, it's extremely important to wash your makeup blender sponge after each and every use. So the flat bottom contours makeup around your nose and eyes, whereas the rounded sides blends makeup on the larger areas of your face. The precision tip covers blemishes and imperfections. The makeup blender sponge works absolutely well with the Total Makeover FF Cream, and for long-lasting results, make sure that you clean your makeup blender sponge regularly. So don't forget to grab your own makeup blender sponge at www.myglam.com.